Grief. A constant gnawing that feels like you have rocks churning in the pit of your stomach. It doesn't matter where you live or work, how much money you have, or how you vote. Man or woman, you get grief.
That's not griefing. You have a highly misunderstanding of what griefing is.
You have a highly misunderstanding. Your grief is real. You question whether you will ever feel better. But once the reality sets in, the grief reaction will too. And it could be intense.
I understand that you're just like trolling. Like, kind of, I don't know, just dickish, I guess.
We don't have any connection with this online bullshit at all, other than to try to grief your stupid ass.
Build a wall.
So the end goal is to get you to log out. I don't want you to play the game. Griefers don't want you to play the game.
The wall just got 10 feet higher.
Stupid gimps, you just got griefed.
A successful griefer is in a game alone by himself.
That's not griefing.
Yo, why are you trolling, dude?
Especially the fucking Torg Jorn. Go fuck yourself.
Be dying of fucking fire.
Torg, fucking switch, for fucking Christ's sakes.
Alright, Torg, let's see your fucking skills on defense, bro. Let's see what you got. Fucking salty n***er. You are a fucking n***er.
You are a fucking n***er.
Use your aggressive feelings, boy. Let the hate.